Today we are going to be showing you our favorite nail polishes at the moment. To start off with, 270 Lacy Lilac from Sally Hansen. This is what the color looks like after you have applied a second coat. Next is the Sally Hansen number 230 Plum Power. This is what the color looks like. Next is Sally Hansen's number 485 Golden Eye. This is what it looks like after you are done painting. Next is Essie's Mint Candy Apple. This is what it looks like after you are done painting. Next is Sephora by O.P.I, Is She For Real? This is what it looks like. It is very shimmery and very pretty. Next is Sephora by O.P.I, It's Wine O'Clock. This is what the color looks like after you are done painting it on. Next is Sephora by O.P.I, It's Totally Karma. This is the final color. Next is China Glaze's Heat Index. The final color. Sinful Colors, number 950, Savage. This is the final color. Next is China Glaze's number 23, White on White. A lot of people say that it's hard to find a good white color. I think that this is a great color and it shows up really well. This is what the final product looks like. We also have been really enjoying this nail polish fast drying spray from Target. Also, the Bundle Monster Nail Art Brush Set. We enjoy this set because it has a variety of brushes. This is the final product of all of the colors on our hands. We really hope you guys enjoyed this video and comment down below which one's your favorite. Bye! 'Cause I need this whole gone. Funny, you're the broken one.